people underestimating me and making me feel like I ain't never gonna amount to shit because I used to be a stripper. It feels like I'm getting whipped in the back with words, but you know what? Hey, they don't see the bigger picture. I had to feed myself. I had to feed my family, but you know what? Just see me out. Lord, forgive me for my sins. Forgive me for the crazy shit I wish I never did. I'm simply just a young hood girl trying to win. I just want it all in. I ain't gonna pretend like I ain't never had to suck a dick to pay my rent. I'm trying to get my family out the hood in new cribs. I want to finish paying my mother's new whip. I do it for a cause, so understand the kid. I want my little girl to go to school in 4 Lee. School's in the hood, got him cursing and he 3. And it's fucked up, that ain't how supposed to be. He should be counting 1 to 3s and ABCs. And mama used to be my ass like every week. That's because she can't have nothing but love for me. I wanna spoil her so much, oh Lord, please. That's my everything, my family. You know, even when I was stripping, like, bitches was worried about the wrong things. Oh, they want red bottoms, they want the biggest cars. Like, I'm worried about my father stopped cab driving before he turned 60. Or my mom stopped being a cashier before she turned 50. Like, that's why I'm working so hard out here. That's why I go so hard, not for me, but for them, though. Note to self, to my sister Hennessy. Try and go to school, finish up and get degrees. Don't be fucking trick niggas just so you can eat. That's the shit I did and it really makes me weak. I will close my eyes, dying for it to be over. The thought of a stranger inside, I just can't be sober. Dirty ass breath, breathing all over my shoulders. Ain't no bitch gonna tell you that, just respect the soldier. And I wanna tell my dad, you don't got a cab. Drive for 2 whole weeks just to make a stack. You don't gotta drive no more, I'ma change all that. I put that on my everything, I'ma pray for that. You know, when I was a little girl, I used to tell my mom, hey, mom, when I grow up, I'm gonna buy you a house, I'm gonna buy you a car. Until I turn 18, it's like, damn, I can't even get me in my own apartment. So it's just like, now that I'm in this position, I'm gonna take full advantage of it. Like, oh my gosh, I can't wait. So I can surprise my mom, like, hey, I didn't went to college, but look, look at me, mom, look at me now. Look, look, mom, look, look at your house. This is your house, not mine, but yours, and I bought it for you.
You shouted, I wanna ride with you, shouted. I wanna fly with you. Okay, okay, okay. I'm tryna fuck with you, shouted. No one but you, shouted. Ain't no one but you, shouted.